Okay, hi guys. Mira's chilling here, and today we're gonna be doing gymnastics. So, of course, guys, you guys know whenever I do, sorry guys about that. You guys know whenever I do gymnastics, I touch the ground hard. So, let's see if I, you know, I think I'm gonna be better with you guys than you. Don't mind how dirty the house is. We tried to clean, but the cats. So, the first thing we're gonna do, guys, is a twirl aerial. If you guys are wondering what a twirl aerial is, you put your leg up, but then once you put the leg up, you have to twirl it once you was holding it. So it goes like this. I just cracked my toes. So we're not doing alphabet order dances, but we're doing gymnastics. And guys, if you guys don't know how to do some of this, guys, you guys could use the couch like me, because some stuff I don't even know how to do. I just do it. So 5, 6, 7. I got hail. Guys, you have to do it with no hands. So you have to be like 5, 6, 7. Got hail. Once you say, and it says clean underwear, you have to go like, I got hair in clean underwear. And then you want to do, look at my hang tight. Look at my hang tight. And then you want to do, and I could put it in a bun. And I could put it in a bun. And then you're gonna be like, I got my edges back. I got my edges back. And then you wanna dress. It's for, see? See you the girl. I have the best. And my head was, it's all full. And then you wanna jump, run, jump, twirl into the catch. When it says, and then you wanna go down, then you run, and then take off your sweater, but then you have to wear it just to act like you're new. I just wanna say, see, my hair looks like a flu. And then you put your hands up. Oh, God. Sorry. God, yeah. Then you wanna swirl your hair. So then you wanna turn it down. And then twirl it again. And clean it under with it. You wanna just, back, run, and split. First kind of split, and then just end up with your body back and your hand up with your feet up. And then do a pose. So 5, 6, 7, I got hair. And then I said, and clean underwear. And then I said, look at my hang tight. Look at my hang tight. And I could put it in a bun. And I could put it in a bun. Got my edges back. my eggs back. And I was like, okay, what was I like getting? And I was like, let's just skip to the end. You are the best. Whatever. So guys, then the music changes. And then now it's time for hip hop. Why am I singing? I don't know really. Okay, let's start. First move. First move. Trap Money Bitty. So Trap Money Bitty. Once you do this, you wanna do this. So Trap Money Bitty. Saw it? Trap Money Bitty Bitty. Trap Money Bitty. And then you wanna do, she got me in my feelings. She gotta be ready. So wait. Trap Money Bitty. She got me in my feelings. She gotta be really ready. Yeah. And then you wanna do, kicking. Do you love me? Are you ready? And then you want to transfer, fall on the ground, and then kneel and put back on the sweater. 18. Do you love me? Are you riding tonight? I'm excited because I want. You now feel wastes but then you then you stand for your feeling moving on and I don't we get to talk and see how you be and it's pretty lucky we get to talk. She got me in the yeah. 13. Saturday, baby. I'm excited. Watching. Now we are. She never beside me. Watching. I need you. And I'm there for you. And then you want to switch the position. I'm gonna do that. I wanna move back. She gotta be real. My other foot is right here. And then you wanna touch one foot and then, yeah. And then you wanna do JT. Do you love me?